Hello, my name is Helen Donaghy. I'm a first year student at IBI. Because I already have a job in youth work, it has been so beneficial to do applied theology with the youth ministry and gain more confidence and knowledge in what I'm doing. There's a lot of good subjects within the course. The subjects I've enjoyed so much has been pastoral care, communication, discipleship, and there's a lot of reflection in ministry and personal development, which has been so helpful in revealing how I'm going about things and how I can do things better and how God can guide my life through all that I'm studying. And the subjects that I wouldn't have thought would have been practical, I've been able to apply to my life, like the life and teaching of Jesus and an overview of the Old Testament. They have been fascinating and so helpful in just giving me the confidence to know what I'm talking about when I'm teaching God's Word to the young people. I found that I had such a hunger for God's Word before I went to IBI, and by studying it, I got a real sense of fulfillment and satisfaction. But most of all, I think the care and support and the sense of community within IBI has been vital and so important, especially this year and the year to come. It's just going to be so beneficial for all of us to have that support and encouragement and prayer and guidance and teaching. It's been such a blessing. So thank you.